Another grilling today for Aged Care Minister Richard Colbeck at a Senate Estimates Committee. Despite the federal government's handling of COVID outbreaks in nursing homes, he's standing by his declaration that the sector isn't in crisis. He also dismissed calls for his resignation over aged care deaths.
10 News ran a story that headlined, "Scott Morrison is getting ready to sack one of his scandal-plagued ministers." After everything we've seen in aged care, shouldn't that be you?
No, I don't believe so, Senator.
And the PM's brushed aside opposition questions about Education Minister Alan Tudge today, following reports Tudge is about to be axed from Cabinet. To a developing story now, and there's been a fatal shark attack off Sydney's Little Bay near Malabar this afternoon. It appears a swimmer's been taken by a shark that witnesses say was about 4 metres long. Police and lifesavers were dispatched to the scene after a fisherman raised the alarm. Sadly, human remains have since been found. And the latest Uber app upgrade now allows you to see just how you got your rider rating. Do we want to? It reveals exactly how many 5-star or 1-star reviews you've received. The summary didn't tell you why you've received a particular rating or for which ride. Uber says ratings are optional. You may not have received a rating for every trip you've taken, but basically the higher your rating, the better.
Seems those mints maybe aren't as complimentary as we thought.
Ah, yes.
How's your rating? You good?
Well, mine was 4.83, but I did.
That's good.
Yeah, but I'd done like 500 rides or something, so I had 485 5 stars, but I had 5 1 stars, and I'm like, well, I am confident in saying that I have never been a 1-star passenger.
Oh.
You've got to poo in the seat to get a 1-star.
Then why did you poo in the seat then?
I couldn't help it.
I've got 7 1-stars, so I must be pooing in the seat. But 100 really good ones of 5 stars.
5 stars?
So
excellent.
I'll take that.
One is really bad.
Yeah, but so you're right, though, because I think I have 2 1-stars.
Could that be like cancellation?
If you that's
cancel,
a good point.
I
know, but you don't rate when you cancel. It just disappears.
Oh, I was trying to help.
No. I just have to live with this. No, I've just got to stay comfortable with this discomfort. I'm sorry.
Do you start chatting politics in the back seat?
Ah, there you go. Well, Edith says there's something we need to talk about.
A lot of 5 stars in there, Gary.
Some more news now. And Alec Baldwin is facing a wrongful death lawsuit over the Rust film set shooting. The family of cinematographer Helena Hutchins alleges cost-cutting and reckless behaviour led to her death last year. Baldwin is yet to comment. His lawyer says claims the Hollywood star was reckless are false. And a Catholic priest in Arizona has resigned after it was discovered that he'd botched thousands of baptisms by using the wrong pronoun. For 25 years, Father Andreas Arango's been saying, "We baptise you," but should have been saying, "I baptise you." Despite the blunder, his congregation is petitioning the church to reinstate him.
May I suggest, on the scale of mistakes made within the Catholic Church, this is on the lower end.
Although, maybe not, because you were explaining to me the implications of this.
Well, I was reading up about it, but apparently it means a lot of the marriages, like hundreds of marriages, avoid, because in the church you had to be baptised and show your certificate for the marriage to be legitimate. Mm. So if the baptism isn't legitimate, the marriage isn't.
Is my baptism legitimate? Because my great auntie was a nun and she was absolutely furious that my mother had not baptised us, so she blessed the bathwater and baptised me in the bath.
Oh, babe, you're not baptised.
Was this
not? Well, then a couple of years later when my sister came along and we were down at the swimming pool, my mum came downstairs to find me baptising her in the swimming pool because of what had been done to me.
Did you use the right pronoun?
Probably not.
Oh, well.
So you were basically baptised with Perts 2-in-1.
Yes, I was. It was, exactly.